Nikolai Vesotelos. Number one in the end. Number two in front of you, please. One in the end. Two. Three. Four. No, no. Face this way. You will walk with that. Okay? Okay.
Mr. Luciano Rossi, Vice President of ISSF, Mr. Ali Ong, President of National Shooting Association Malaysia, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon and welcome to the 7th World University Shooting Sport Championship Kuala Lumpur 2018, final of the Steep Man event at the National Shooting Range Subang. The final will now begin. A brief introduction of this event, there will be a total of 60 shots or 30 doubles in this final, and after 20 shots, the first elimination will begin and will continue after every 10 shots until a total of 50 targets to determine the bronze medal winner. If there is a tie score in the elimination stages, the athlete with the lowest bid number will advance, with the exception of the silver and gold medal. If there is a tie score at this stage, there will be a shoot-off to determine the silver and gold medal winner. After shooting 5 rounds in the qualifying event, we now have the 6 finalists. Please join us to welcome the athletes, and we encourage your loud cheers of support for this final. Thank you. On position number 1, representing Cyprus, Junior World Championship Spain 2014 silver medalist, Stefano Nicolaidis. On position number 2, representing France, appearing in his first international final, Remy Quad. On position number 3, representing Cyprus, World University Championship Quora 2015, gold medalist, Minelos Mihalovic. On position number 4, representing Finland, European Championship Italy 2016 finalist, Timi Valoniani. On position number 5, representing Russia, Junior World Championship Azerbaijan 2015 gold medalist, Sergei Demin. On position number 6, representing World University Championship Poland 2016 finalist, Larry Personel. The jury member in charge of this final is Mr. John Yuan from Malaysia. And the referee is Ms. Napapuan Bonipat from Thailand.
Look!
Ladies and gentlemen, after four targets, in the lead is Minelas from Cyprus with a perfect score of four. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, after six targets, there's no change in the lead. It is still Mihalidis from Cyprus with a score of six. Ladies and gentlemen, after 10 targets in the lead, still Mihaly Reconquistas with a perfect score of 10 over 10. And we have 10 more targets to the goal to for the first elimination. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, after 14 targets, in the lead is still Mihaly from Cyprus with a perfect score of 40, followed by Valamuni from Finland and Nikolaidis from Cyprus with a score of 12. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 16 targets, still in the lead is Mihalidis from Cyprus with a perfect score of 16, followed by Valenioni from Finland with a score of 14. And we have 4 more targets to the first elimination. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, after 20 targets, we have the first elimination. Number 1 is Mihalidis from Cyprus with a score of 19. Number 2 is Valenioni from Finland with a score of 18. Number 3, Demin from Russia with a score of 17. Number 4, high score, Personen from Finland with a score of 17. Number 5, Mihalidis from Cyprus with a score of 16. And in the sixth place, we have Remy Clark from France with a score of 14. Thank you very much.
Number 2 is out. Yes.
No target.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 24 targets in the lead is Mihalidis from Cyprus with a score of 23. Number 2, Valeniemi from Finland with a score of 22. Number 3, Demin from Russia with a score of 21. Number 4, Nikolaidis from Cyprus with a score of 20. Number 5, Tai Pesonen from Finland with a score of 20. Thank you.
Target.
ladies and gentlemen, after 26 targets, in the lead is Mihalidis from Cyprus with a score of 25. Number 2, Valenomi from Finland with a score of 24. Number 3, Yermin from Russia with a score of 23. Number 4, Nikolaidis from Cyprus with a score of 22. And number 5, Kosonen from Finland with a score of 22. And we have 4 more targets to the 5th place team. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, after a total of 30 targets, number 1, Mihalidis from Cyprus with a score of 29. Number 2, Valenomi from Finland with a score of 27. Number 3, Nikolaidis from Cyprus with a score of 26. Number 4, Yermin from Russia with a score of 26. And in the 5th place, we have Larry Kosonen from Finland with a score of 24. Thank you.
Thank you. Hello.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 34 targets, in the lead is Mihalidis from Cyprus with a score of 33. Number 2, Valenomi from Finland with a score of 30. Number 3, Nikolaidis from Cyprus with a score of 29. Number 4, Damien from Russia with a score of 29. And we have 6 more targets to the 4th place. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, after 36 targets, still in the lead is Mihalidis from Cyprus with a score of 34. Number 2, Valenomi from Finland with a score of 32. And the tie score with Nikolaidis from Cyprus and Damien from Russia with a score of 31. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, after 40 targets, number one, Mihalidis of Cyprus with a score of 38. Number two, Nikolaidis of Cyprus with a score of 55. In a tie, Velanyomi from Finland with a score of 35. And in the fourth place, we have Sergei Demin of Russia with a score of 33. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 44 targets, in the lead is Nikolaidis from Cyprus with a score of 42. And there is a tie with Nikolaidis from Cyprus and Velanyomi from Finland with a score of 59. And we have 6 more targets to determine the bronze medal winner. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, after 46 targets, there are no miss. In the lead is still Mihalidis from Cyprus with a score of 44. And Thai, Nikolaidis of Cyprus and Velanyomi of Finland, both with a score of 41. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, after 50 targets in the first placing is Michalidis of Cyprus with a score of 48. Number 2, Michalidis of Cyprus with a score of 45. And we have a bronze medal winner representing Finland, Timi Velonemi, with a score of 45. Thank you. And now we have a competition between Cyprus for the gold and silver medal. Thank you.
So, 1 and 3.
1 and 3, yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 54 targets, there's no change in score. Michalidis of Cyprus, number 1 with a score of 52. Number 2, Nikolaidis from Cyprus with a score of 49. Ladies and gentlemen, after 56 targets, in the lead is Michalidis from Cyprus with a score of 53. Number 2, Nikolaidis of Cyprus with a score of 51. And we have 4 targets more to determine the silver and gold medalists. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, after 60 targets, the silver medal winner representing Cyprus is Stefano Nikolaidis from Cyprus with a score of 55. And the gold medal winner representing Cyprus is Minalos Michalidis with a score of 57. The bronze medal winner representing Finland is Timi Valiami. The silver medal winner representing Cyprus is Stefano Nicolaidis. And the gold medal winner representing Cyprus is Minalos Michalidis. Congratulations to all the winners. Thank you.
Interested about the award.